We give each other space, artistic liberty to indulge in our individual hobbies and also get together and do things which you enjoy. I'm Alfaz Miller. I'm an architect.
So I'm Brinda Miller and I'm a fine artist. I'm very happy to be here and doing this interview with Alfaz on IndiaArtnDesign.com.
Before I became an architect, I was tossing up between being a farmer and an architect, and somehow I became an architect.
I also do many other things apart from being an artist. There definitely is some synergy between the two of us, artistically.
We started with different aesthetic sensibilities. I was more structured, clear, cut, proportioned, and she was wild.
We are opposites in many respects. We like the same things, but yet, we differ on many things.
I like to go for a walk. I like to go for a swim. I've learned golf, so I like to play golf. I spend my spare time reading.
He reads a lot of non-fiction. I'm the opposite again. I'm into fiction. I'm into the movies.
We like to shop for antiques.
There used to be a time we used to do a lot of chore bazaar trips. That's something we really do enjoy a lot. Especially on trips abroad because we have time. That's the time we have together.
I like to collect old cars. I've got a few of them now. I like to collect picture frames. I like to collect easels. I get fascinated with old framework.
I'm a big collector of many things. Once I start collecting something, it becomes an obsession. I have a collection of boxes, masks, big hoarder, big collector of junk. I'm very fond of textiles, carpets, fascination for shoes. So I have a big collection for shoes.
Actually,
everything around me is a collection. You name it and I think I have a collection of these things. Okay.
If you would be the architect and me the artist, what would you do differently?
I would make it a smaller firm. I would organize things better.
And you'd paint the building orange as well?
Red maybe. What dumb thing did you believe for a really long time?
Lemon juice will give me a cold. So, what is the one thing you always wanted to cross off your bucket list but haven't yet?
A lot of travel with you, which I want to do. Complete the sentence. I will share anything but with you, but will fight over
my bathroom. My private bathroom. What's the weirdest thing you ever Googled?
Medicine for baldness. I have to admit, it wasn't for you. If I let you dress me, what would I wear on our next date?
You'd wear all white because you look amazing in full white.
And I hardly ever wear white. I think my style mantra is totally eclectic and it's a total mix and match of various things.
I like to wear clothes which are comfortable first. I like to dress in a balanced way, so it's not either too informal or too formal. I started wearing the jacket before Mr. Modi did, he copied me.
I think that's the architect and the artist combination.
We sort of, accept each other's sensibilities also, giving each other space.
Totally, we have our own space. We both have our own rooms.
Individual rooms, individual wardrobes, individual bathroom, individual cars, individual drivers, individual offices.
I think that works really well.
It does. The word of advice would be give time to the relationship. Give time to the relationship, and if you don't spend time with each other, then there are issues.
You must make it a point to spend at least, I think, meal times.
You have to be trusting of your partner. You be honest, trusting and honest in a relationship. That's key.